Enterprise AI adoption is crashing because companies are getting hit with bills 10 times higher than expected. Here's the pricing nightmare killing the AI revolution. Gartner just warned that companies adopting AI are seeing cost estimate errors of 500 to 1000%. That's not a typo. Businesses are getting bills literally 10 times what they had budgeted for. One company, 37signals, got hit with a $3 million annual cloud bill and said nope. They moved everything back to on-premise. Here's what nobody tells you. AI training is a one-time cost, but interface is forever. Every time someone uses your AI feature, you pay again and again and again. Unlike software that scales almost for free, AI costs scale with usage. More users equals exponentially higher bills. It's the opposite of traditional software economics. Cloud providers use per token and per API call pricing that makes forecasting impossible. You can't budget for something when you don't know how much your users will actually use it. Companies are literally restricting AI usage or dumbing down models just to control costs. That's not innovation, that's pricing paralysis. Smart companies are already fleeing public clouds for specialized hosting. When AWS growth slows to only 17% while everyone else panics about AI costs, you know there's a problem. The AI revolution is stalling because the pricing models are fundamentally broken for enterprise budgeting. I am Akhil from Monetizely. When your pricing model creates cost anxiety instead of value confidence, you kill adoption. Follow for more insights on why unpredictable pricing destroys markets. What other revolutionary tech has pricing problems? Comment below.